All right, good evening. It is now 6 o'clock, so we will go ahead and begin with our meeting, and at this point, I'd like to turn it over to Mrs. Rucker.
We're going to proceed with the open for nominations to elect the president pro tem for the evening's meeting. So we will take nominations right now.
I'll nominate Joanne Regano.
Are there any additional nominations? Okay, I have the first nomination, so we'll do a roll call, so please just say your name, since it's just Joanne. Yeah, that's what it'll be. Ms. Arden?
Joanne.
Ms. Hunt?
Mrs. Hunt.
Mr. Morrison?
Joanne.
Mr. Bevan?
Ms. Hill?
And Mr. Taylor?
Joanne.
So we're the president pro tem.
Okay, and it's 6 o'clock. 6:01. And Thursday, January 12, 2017, I'd like to call to order, welcome everybody to Board of Education Organizational Meeting. So Mrs. Rucker, would you please call the roll?
Ms. Arden?
Here.
Ms. Hunt?
Here.
Mr. Morrison?
Here.
Mr. Bevan?
Here.
Mr. Taylor?
Here.
You have a call.
You're ready to stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Okay, the first order of business will be the election of president and vice president. So the floor is now open for nominations for president.
I'd like to nominate Joanne Regano.
Are there any other nominations? There being none, Mrs. Rucker, please call the roll.
Ms. Arden?
Same.
Ms. Hunt? Mr. Morrison?
Joanne.
Ms. Regano?
Joanne.
Myself.
Mr. Taylor?
Joanne.
Ms. Regano is the president.
The floor is now open for nominations for vice president.
I'd like to nominate Christopher Hunt.
Why do you nominate Benny Morrison?
Are there any nominations? There being none, Mrs. Rucker, please call the vote.
Ms. Arden?
Christopher.
Ms. Hunt?
Myself.
Mr. Morrison?
Aye.
Ms. Regano?
Mr. Morrison?
And Mr. Taylor?
Mr. Morrison.
Mr. Morrison, vice president.
And the next order of business is the approval of the agenda as presented.
We can say the other.
Oh.
That's my bad. Start with president?
Okay.
Do you solemnly swear that you will support the Constitution of the United States and the Constitution of the State of Ohio, and that you will faithfully and impartially discharge your duties as the president of the Board of Education of the Peter Creek City School District, Green County, Ohio, to the best of your ability and in accordance with the laws now in effect and hereafter to be enacted during your continuance in office and until your successor is qualified? Mr. Vice President? So do you solemnly swear that you will support the Constitution of the United States and the Constitution of the State of Ohio, that you will faithfully and impartially discharge your duties as the vice president of the Board of Education of the Peter Creek City Schools, Green County, Ohio, to the best of your ability and in accordance with the laws now in effect and hereafter to be enacted during your continuance in office and until your successor is elected and qualified?
I do.
Now, the next order of business is approval of the agenda as presented.
May I
I need a motion and second.
So moved.
Second? Any discussion? Mrs. Bowe, will you please call the board?
Ms. Harper?
Yes.
Ms. Hunt?
Yes.
Mr. Morrison?
Yes.
Mr. Brown?
Yes.
Mr. Taylor?
Yes.
I'm going to need a motion and second to approve the treasurer's consent agenda. And it's as follows. Excuse me?
First of all, okay. Sorry about that.
Okay. I'm sorry, I was going to say, you're wrong. Treasurer's consent agenda, the following. To authorize the treasurer to secure tax advances from the green and Montgomery County auditors fund available. To authorize the treasurer to borrow short-term funds as needed for cash flow purposes. To authorize the treasurer to make necessary fund-to-fund transfers advances and report to the board the following month for approval. To authorize the treasurer to invest in active funds whenever funds are available. To authorize the treasurer to pay all bills within the limits of the appropriations resolution and as bills are received. And the approval of dispensing with reading of the minutes.
So moved. Second.
Clerk?
Mr. Morrison?
Yes.
Mr. Taylor?
Yes.
Ms. Hunt?
Yes.
Ms. Hunt?
Yes.
Mr. Brown?
Yes.
Okay, I'm going to need a motion and a second to approve the superintendent's consent agenda as follows. Designate Green County, the LA Times Community Newspaper, Beaver Creek News, current as official newspapers of the district. Authorize the superintendent designate to approve professional meeting requests within the appropriations. Authorize the superintendent to initiate and approve resolutions of recognition on behalf of the board for students, staff, and community members. Authorize the superintendent to hire staff between board meetings. Authorize the superintendent to accept resignations between board meetings. Authorize Mrs. Rucker, CFO, treasurer, to attend public records training with the board's designee. Authorize the superintendent or designee to act as purchasing agent for the district to make purchases of supplies and or services within the limits of the appropriation measure. Through the OSBA membership in the legal assistance fund for calendar year 2017. Through the OSBA membership at the time it expires and authorize the purchase of publication for board members and administrators. And to establish the board service fund at the maximum allowed by law, $2 per student.
So moved.
Any discussion? Mrs. Bowe?
Sorry.
Yes.
Ms. Hunt?
Yes.
Mr. Morrison?
Yes.
Mr. Brown?
Yes.
Mr. Taylor?
Yes.
Motion carries.
Okay, a new business. I'm going to need a motion and second to approve the set time and the date and time for the board meeting for education. And if you look on the next page in the 2017 meeting schedule.
It's new changes, right?
Correct.
Second.
Any discussion? Okay, Mrs. Bowe?
Ms. Hunt?
Yes.
Mr. Morrison?
Yes.
Ms. Harper?
Yes.
Mr. Brown?
Yes.
Mr. Taylor?
Yes.
Motion carries.
Okay, and so it's now 6:10. Thereabouts, okay. And I need a motion and second to adjourn the organizational meeting.
Second.
Okay, this concludes our organizational meeting.